Hey guys, welcome back again to this another tutorial. So today I'll be showing you some drivers, universal drivers, if you're facing issues with drivers, most especially SPD drivers. So I have a number of drivers which I've already downloaded. So today we shall be installing these ones, the auto installer ones, the ones which can install automatically. So all these ones work on all versions of Windows. So this is what I'll be showing you guys. So if you're getting issues with different flash tools because of driver issues, such flash tools with issues, so I'll be giving you a solution which is general. So I'll leave a link in the description down below so that if you want to download these drivers, you can go ahead and download them automatically. So we shall go ahead to extract these ones. I'll extract them here. Just kindly follow along so that you can see everything which I'll be doing. I'll go ahead to extract them here. So the extraction process doesn't take a long time. So if you don't trust your antivirus, you can go ahead and disable it for the meantime. So after extracting this file, you'll go ahead and double click on it. If you don't have WinRAR, it's easy to download that one. So here we go. As you can see, you have to agree to the terms and conditions. So I've read through all of them, so I'll go ahead to agree and click on next. So as you can see here, install Miracle Ego box driver. So these drivers are the ones we shall be using. So this one is the MTK driver, then this one SPD driver. So if you click on install MTK driver, you'll be given two options whereby there is the 32-bit driver and 64-bit driver. So if you don't know the processor or the chip your computer is using, you just got my computer. So this computer, then right click and click on properties, then they'll show you the type of Windows version you're using. So for example, this one is a 64-bit version, as you can see it here. As you can see it here. So I'll go ahead to install 62-bit version of Windows. So as you can see here, these ones are Vocom drivers. They'll help you to write serial numbers just in case. And also to make a bridge, a connection between your PC and the particular mobile phone you're trying to work upon. So first of all, I'll go ahead to install it. I'll click on next, then I shall wait for them to install. So you'll be given this Windows security box. So you have to install the drivers software anyway. So you click on anyway so that you can continue with the installation process. So as you can see, they are saying please wait for a while. It may take some time, but it doesn't take all that long time, but we have to wait for a process so that I can go through everything for you. I'll provide the link in the description, guys. So guys, if you've not subscribed to our channel, kindly do subscribe and share our videos. I'll pause for the meanwhile. So guys, as you can see here, these are some of the drivers which have been installed. You can see Microsoft, Modem, MediaTek, USB user, and others. So I'll add others. So I'll click on finish, then I'll go ahead to click on now. MTK other drivers. So this is where I'll click.